This Hellcat had the craziest burnout at the car meet.